interesting hour and a half.
Well, morning, Instagram. I'm driving to try to find my buck that I shot last night. Actually shot it twice. Called him back in at the first shot because he just dipped my shot. So you'll get the whole story about that later, but hopefully I can find him.
Guys, I found my buck, and I had to shoot him again. I stalked up on him. There's a road right here behind me, and as cars would go by, I would get closer and closer to him. So I got into 20 yards, and put on my GoPro, and I just had a shot, and I just had to drive it in there. So I drove it in there, and he got up and fell right back down.
Well, there's my buck. He's a nice buck. He's not my biggest, but he is, there's such a story behind him now, and it's just amazing. I've always wanted to shoot a buck with split brows, and so that is pretty awesome. I mean, he made me work for it, that's for sure, but he is a cool deer. Has some good mass on him. His body is huge. So it might not look like it right now, but it really is. He's a nice deer. His neck is giant. He's been rutting hard. And I am just so excited that I was able to lay him down.